what about my family, you might ask? What about my wife and daughter? Don't they give me all the pride and satisfaction I could ever want? Helen and I have been married 42 years. Lately, every night, I find myself asking the same question. Who is this old woman who lives in my house? Why is it that every little thing she does irritates me? Like the way she gets the keys out of her purse long before we reach the car, and how she throws our money away on her ridiculous little collections. And tossing out perfectly good food just because the expiration date is past. And her obsession with trying new restaurants.
Seafood buffet. Let's go there Sunday.
And the way she cuts me off when I try to speak.
And she goes ahead and seats the people who came in behind us.
Well, the thing
which
that happens.
Normally, now, I wouldn't mind at all.
And I hate the way she sits and the way she smells. For years now, she has insisted that I sit when I urinate. My promise to lift the seat and wipe the rim and put the seat back down wasn't good enough for her. No. Then there's Jeannie. She's our only. I'll bet she'd like you. She gets a big kick out of different languages and cultures and so forth. She used to get by pretty good in German. She'll always be my little girl. She lives out in Denver, so we don't get to see her much anymore. Oh, sure, we stay in touch by phone every couple of weeks and she comes out for the holidays sometimes, but not as often as we'd like. She has a position of some responsibility out there with a high-tech computer outfit, so it's very hard for her to break away. Recently, she got engaged, so I suppose we'll be seeing even less of her now. The fellow's name is Randall Herzl. He's got a sales job of some sort. Maybe Jeannie is a little past her prime, but I still think she could have done a heck of a lot better.
How you guys doing?
I mean, this guy's just not up to snuff, if you ask me. I mean, not for my little girl. I'll close now and get this in the mail. Here I am. Rambling on, and you probably want to hurry on down, cash that check, and get yourself something to eat. So, take it easy, and best of luck with all your endeavors. Yours, very truly, Warren Schmidt.
Honey? We're going out to mail a letter. Do you need anything?
No. Don't dilly-dally.